Hello students, this is video number 7 for third chapter, laws of motion. This is the chapter number 3. Chapter 3, laws of motion, 9th standard physics. In this chapter, we'll discuss mainly about contact and non-contact forces. Contact and non-contact forces. Before that, first we'll discuss effect of force under the same topic. Effects of force. There are two kinds of effects of force. First, a force can change the state of rest or motion of body. Means if the body is at rest, after the application of force, that body will come in motion. And the body is already in motion, under the influence of force, that body can easily come to rest. For example, suppose this is a box, it is initially at rest, if I will pull it, so this box which is initially at rest will change its position. So this can be the new position of the box, same box, but now it is in motion, it is moving with v velocity. And even we can apply the same concept on a ball which is moving. Ball which is moving ball, and the boy is standing here and he wants to stop it. So easily this boy can stop it and can bring this ball to rest by applying force in opposite direction. Second change is, it can change the size or shape of the body. Or simply you can say, under the influence of a force, dimensions of a body can be changed. Simple example of hammering a small piece of silver sheet. A hammer, suppose this is a hammer, it is applied with a certain force on this silver piece. So this silver piece can be converted to a thin sheet of silver. Ag is the symbol of silver, right? So now change in shape can be easily observed. Is that clear? This is about the effects of force. After that, the definition of force is the physical cause. A force is that physical cause which changes or tends to change the size or shape of body. It can be push, it can be pull, but mainly we'll have two types of forces. So kinds of forces, one is contact force, other one is non-contact forces. Contact forces and non-contact forces. Under contact forces, so many examples are there. First is force of friction, Second is force of tension, Third one is normal reaction force. Fourth one, force exerted by a spring. And fifth one, force during the collision. During the collision of two bodies.